I've known about Dr. Wang for a long time, actually.
One of those things, I was a slave to my glasses, to my contacts.
I was in glasses since fourth grade.
I value my vision and my eyeballs, and I just wasn't going to have any vision center cut into my eyes. And the more I read, the more I researched your name, like everybody said, just keeps coming up.
Dr. Wang is the best, so I put my eyes in his care. And I will say, lastly, I am an organ donor. And so when I die, whoever gets my eyes, they are one lucky person.
I can see better than I have ever been able to see in my life, I would say since birth.
And I can read a business card from 5 feet away. I mean, it's unbelievable. It may even be better than I was young.
I woke up this morning and I was like, wow. And I wanted to read everything I see on the room that we had last night, on the door, and very, very, very tiny print. I can even read that.
Now I'm 52 and I've had glasses all those years. And woke up this morning and looked out my window and I could see in the distance, which I had not been able to do for 35 years probably.
I mean, it's just phenomenal. And if you're wanting to have something like that done, I wouldn't recommend going to anybody else. Because like he said, you only have two eyes.
The whole process has been really pleasant. The staff here is awesome. They answer all your questions.
It just feels like freedom to me. So it's the best thing I ever did. Thank you.
I'm so glad that I did it. And thank you again, Dr. Ming.
Thank you, Dr. Wang.
And anybody that's even thought about it, you have to do it. It's amazing. And the doctor's fabulous.
Thank you for what you did. And it really was, the entire experience from start to finish was incredible.